A lot of dolphins and manatees out here, but today it was a different kind of sighting.
I'd say an alligator took a swim in the Gulf of Mexico, and it wasn't far from shore. People snapped those pictures of the uncommon sight on Vanderbilt Beach in Naples.
NBC2's Nestor Montoya talked to the people who saw the reptile up close. Nestor, can't imagine they got in the water after that.
They really didn't, and in fact, all of today's rain stopped a lot of people from heading to the beach. Witnesses say the alligator was swimming for hours before saying, "See you later."
A gator in the Gulf.
He crept up from the south and kind of just was swimming along real slow, kind of hung out a little bit.
The reptile traded in the swamp for salt.
I didn't believe it at first, so I kind of froze.
Much to the surprise of eyewitnesses on Vanderbilt Beach.
As soon as I got down to the water, it was probably about 10 to 20 feet out, and the tail started to move. As soon as I saw that, that's not a log, that's an alligator.
For hours, people kept track while keeping out of the water.
He did have a little following.
Even spotting the gator from a balcony 17 stories high.
To see this on the beach and the wildlife, not, you know, behind bars in a zoo, it's crazy.
Expert gator trapper Ray Simonson says today's encounter isn't as unusual as you'd think.
This is Florida. They can be anywhere they want to be.
He's actually caught a few in the Gulf before, like this one about 2 years ago.
Typically, the gators are more afraid of us than we are of them.
Ray says it's likely this gator ended up in the Gulf following the currents from all the recent rain.
The water has no place to go, so they just go with the flow.
But as far as posing danger to swimmers, unlikely.
With any wildlife, maintain a safe distance, 30, 35 feet. Be aware of your surroundings.
And FWC says as far as contacting them, there's no need unless the gator poses a threat to people. And if it's a nuisance or in a congested area, you can call the statewide nuisance alligator hotline. I'm live in the studio tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.
From the beach to the pool, a Florida family found a gator in their swimming pool today, and they wanted to keep it as a pet. You can't do that. But the kids did get to pet it before FWC took it away.